This, in turn, is lower than the voice of the pickerel frog, Rhanopalestris, with a totally different sort of call.